Hallo.
Hi. Long time no hear.
Ja. Surely good enough for today. Full speed class, maybe not full speed.
Hallo?
Hallo.
Oh.
Hanadi will snap, wenn
Oh,
he
yeah.
sees this
Let's
map.
go last map.
This, didn't we have this exact map like a few days ago? Feels like.
Oh, yeah, we have
Multiple
it right.
times. Kinda.
Damn, the map creativity is on its peak. Please let it at least be a good map again. Please.
Again. What do you mean with
Yeah,
again?
like, yeah, again after yesterday's. Like, I wanna have a good map again. And not like, yeah, you know what I mean.
Again sounds like yesterday's map was good.
No.
And you want it again.
I
Nein,
do
es ist more
wonder
like
what happened
endlich
this.
wieder eine gute Map, weißt du? Genau.
Ja.
Ja, ich verstehe, ja.
Yeah,
Oh
practicing
Gott.
German already for later.
Dude, I have never spoken German on stream before. I can't. It would be so
Ja.
weird.
Yeah, it's a bit weird.
I remember when I did German casts in TMGL.
Where's my. Ach man, let's go overlay. There we go. Okay, going in. Kick. Line jump.
I didn't fill in the holes. Pretty bad.
Mann.
Ah, Conquest lost, by the way.
Thank you.
I was about to ask for what, but then, yeah.
Yeah, I mean you know like a little bit longer, so.
Yeah, for me it was not news. It was just a bit of a jump scare that was announced so early.
Yeah, I thought you guys were told, and then I was like, yeah, when is it happening? I
Nah, we
say in
should have
like
been
an
told,
hour.
but yeah, we should have been told, but somehow it got like, I don't know.
Yeah, I got asked in
I
my
called it.
stream since when did you know already about that news? And I was like, I had no idea.
Oh,
Yeah,
like
we
I
didn't
was
tell.
like, if I
We
would have
didn't
made
tell it
Cover Day, I
to
would have waited until you noticed the club tag.
Ah,
I would.
yeah, that would have been funny actually.
Yeah.
Looking at that club tag, it's just so unusual,
Aber
like,
der
so,
Leaderboard ist
so
still
weird to see it,
broken.
like this blue color.
Yeah.
It's very, like, you have to get used to it.
Yeah, me too. I mean, it doesn't show up right now. Wait, what is happening on the left?
Yeah, it was yesterday as well already. I don't know. Nadeo fix.
Like
Also,
the
this is such a
entire.
simple map again. Also, oh my god.
The entire quality or only at the start?
No, everything. You don't see us first.
Wait.
Yeah.
Also,
Now,
why
map
is
is
that
fine, guys,
Anzug
at
there
least.
at the start?
Just like super simple again.
Did he literally just not find the correct block and then just said fuck it? I use the one that clips, like, eh? Like the onto the grass road. There's like a clip there, like he didn't choose the right block. He like literally didn't know. What the fuck? Use the dirt transition.
Petition to start cover for the day already.
Did he literally did the grass to dirt transition and then didn't put dirt, he put grass? What the fuck?
Wait, where? I'm so confused.
Like the transition onto the grass road part, right? At, I don't know, like 15 seconds, 20 seconds, something like that. Yeah, 15 seconds. Like there, he just didn't use the right block. There's an edge. You should overjump it, but still. Like he just didn't find the correct block.
Ah, I see that action. Well, you don't try for that, like it doesn't matter.
Yeah,
You overjump it.
I don't know what that means.
You overjump it, Granati. You don't try for it.
Craft.
It's a ramp jump.
Ah, so that one.
I wasn't
Ah, now I
overjumping
know. Yeah,
because
okay.
I
Yeah, I
failed to
jump over
jump
it.
on the turn before, but. It triggers
I
me.
don't know how you realize that because these edges, I cannot really see them. Like, I see them now that I know about it, but otherwise, I wouldn't realize
Oh,
that
I
there's an edge.
realized in the first run already. But that's also because I've mapped with them, maybe. And I know that searching for the right transition is so annoying and takes ages, so maybe because of that I specifically notice it easier.
This map is definitely better than yesterday, but it's not, like, I don't know, a bit weird in some parts, especially the start, because the start you wanna go super tight, but then it's really tricky with the gear.
Yeah.
It's a bit of a, I don't know, feels a little bit yik.
Not the good way of yik.
Like here, like, yeah, this first gear is shit, I don't know.
Oh, Granadi, I still need to tell you something, one thing that you apparently don't know. In the big, in the Yakout Cup, that's also where the BYMC emote comes from. You said that you had to, like on that multi-lab map, with the eyes, you said that you had to go through the multi-lab in lab 1.
Yeah, you don't have to actually.
No, finish is just finish in multi-lab.
Also, yeah.
I was like, that's
I was also
like,
wondering,
Granadi,
yeah,
with
this chat message there.
Like, you write in bold capital letters that you have to do that, and actually, you don't. Like, you're just yak.
Now I can actually say this is why I lost a life there.
Yeah, surely. Yeah, I noticed that you lost a life in the first round, and then the second round you got it clean, of course.
Yeah, it is. I don't know, it was just unlucky that it didn't work 6 times in a row. and then I got it first try.
Unlucky. Yes. Mm. My first life was kinda unlucky with that snowcar map.
I mean, it's always unlucky. My very last life, I could have sniped you with a risky finish. And I knew about the risky finish as well. Also.
Yeah, but I was going for a save, and I had to respawn the save because for some reason my car flipped. So, I don't know. Like, my car just flipped over for no reason. It would have been so stupid to go out because of that. Because I was leading, obviously. I wasn't even going for the risk.
Otherwise, on that map, my time loss was mainly due to the shadows, where I again didn't see a corner and thought there's a wall, but it was shadow and I was super wide, and that was my time loss kinda. I had to go risky finish. Yeah.
Entry into the last grass transition is also like. You jump a little bit there. I don't know. I'm not a fan of this map either. That is a bit too unsmooth here, I feel like. Because when it's like such a simple style, I kind of expect that everything's like super nice at least, you know?
I'm gonna check the world record.
It's flawless.
And then I can also say who it is if it loads.
0.70. Not by Elcon, I can tell you that much.
Link. And Scrappy a second.
Probably seems fast.
Yeah, that last grass transition is pretty important.
Yeah. Also, okay, Link reminds me yesterday, he just. It was really funny that he just instant left once he got the other time.
Yeah.
I really tried to deny, like, on the first match, I was just there to deny, and I was first in that round where Link got it. I lost it in
that. That was the important round. I won the first two rounds, but then that was the important one where you can get the other time, and there I then had a jump.
Yeah, in the first two rounds, I lost it basically in the first drift where I got the gear down. I guess that lost a lot because my last one didn't really feel great, but apparently it was a lot faster already, so. So this must have lost me a lot in the first two laps. And then I went for 20 cups, so I didn't really intend on finishing this anyway. So. Ach ja!
Guys, I'm not a Wash Div 2 player. That's nice.
Nice. Funny story about the 20 cup. As I said, I said Lance that this is happening. And guess who out of nowhere got the perfect 20 second time and won the competition. It's literally the player that I told about it and that appears there for the first time. He immediately posted it in the United Discord. I'm ready for A6MC for the perfect 6 minute time. And everyone like, yeah, wow.
Yeah, I don't know. Can Hagen find a cut on this one? Yeah, I wouldn't mind either.
But where is he?
I don't know, he was on my stream earlier.
No cuts, so he left already.
Maybe, yeah.
I don't understand this map at all. Like, I watched the Werwicker, it didn't look that special.
Yeah, exactly.
And I don't see where I'm losing time to it, really. I don't know. Like, I really don't see any Werwicker this time. I mean, on my current PB, obviously. These maps, this is actually the worst type of map in Trackmania.
Luckily we only have them very rarely.
Yeah.
Am I going?
Did you need like a 0.8? Fuck. I mean, looking at the Werwicker, that didn't look that difficult, but apparently it is.
Put 55 Pokemon timer. Can't believe 8 spinning circles are beating you in quali. Yeah. I also can't believe it. Actually crazy. But at least we're in.
Feeling wise, I have the perfect run, but yeah. Not enough. Probably,
I don't know, like,
probably need to gain a 10.
Here we go. Oh my god, the start gear is so annoying. Because you have to go super tight.
Yeah. 230 or so. Holy shit, man.
Ah, ja, okay. Second is fine.
Oh, I pulled a Marius, but to 69.
No. This map is a bit like yesterday's map in terms of simplicity, but it's at least still nicely built. Now, this is like yesterday's map, but on grass and actually calculated and flowy. Even though there's also some flaws with this one. But so much better air.
But in the end, I thought, okay, yesterday there was no okay by in div 1, so I quickly improved to div 1, but now nobody was joining div 2, so I thought we have to have an okay by in div 2, so I, of course, on purpose, tried to qualify for div 2. So that we cover everything with the okay boys. So.
Very good. Yeah. 3 big players in div 1. Damn. Wow. Soon it could be 5. That's kinda crazy. What's up with the gears this month? Yeah, I don't know. Like, I mean, it's at least only the start gear. The rest is like totally fine, but the start is a little bit awkward.
On my seating server, in the very end, someone wrote, "Great fun track. Good luck, have fun."
Yeah, it's so much better than yesterday's map, like in every aspect.
Well, that is not difficult.
Dude, how bad was yesterday's map?
Horrible. Unflowy, uncalculated. No idea why it got track of the day. Also not creative or anything, like just dirt, but shit dirt. I didn't notice the flaws in the first run.
It's a bit sad that I improved on my last try. Ripped the chance for a 92nd place in the quali. Actually interesting that I still didn't get it.
Oh, this could have been warm-up people, guys. This last entry into the grass is so ass.
Yeah.
I already hate that first turn.
Would have been a 51, yeah, hello. Classic. Ah.
How should I ever get this first turn nicely?
Oh. Yeah, I don't know. Just gotta... I think you need to push as inside as possible without not getting the gear clean. So you need to push towards the gear down, which is really bad. So the fastest line is like giga close to a slowdown from the gear change.
But I already struggle with not getting airtime from this S turn.
Yeah, okay.
When I try to be inside, like, no, but when I try to push it, I'm already struggling with the airtime that I might get.
Yeah, but that's just Mario's things. I struggled a little bit with that as well, but was fine, Imo, once I figured it out. Also, guys, small reminder that after Cup of the Day today, the stream is not going to come to an ending. We will actually do a special stream in German. So all of the Germans, for those of you, for the Germans, it's going to be very interesting today.
Yeah,
because we will be doing the Trakmina Trash.
Seid quadratisch.
Yeah, be there or be square. Translation. Because we're going to be doing the Trackmania Trash Night. It's going to be a collaboration, basically, between Big Trackmania, aka me, obviously, then Massa, and now also Lars. Because Lars is now part of Big. One.
Wait, is Lars allowed to drive in the competition?
Yeah.
I think we are all allowed to drive. I don't know what...
But I think we're not going to get the prize money.
Yeah,
or are we? I'm not... There were some ideas, but we're probably not going to really take part in the competition. Because it would be kind of weird. No, but basically the idea is that we're gonna play together with the Trilux Club, so with Trilux obviously, but then also Röder, Fibu, Armin, the whole gang. And we're gonna build maps, like, summarize, we're gonna build maps, and then we're gonna host a 500 euro tournament on it that all of you guys can join. So even if you're not German and you don't understand shit, you can still join the cup and win a chunk of that prize money, which is pretty cool. So either way, you should be following the streams, guys. Not sure exactly when it's gonna start, though, the cup. Like, we first of all, of course, need to build the maps.
Will
and the way we're gonna build the maps is actually really interesting.
The building phase?
for sure.
So I can play the Valley Smurfs Cup, okay.
I mean, we're 6 people, right?
Yes. Yeah, yeah.
No, 7 actually.
Is everyone building one track?
Yeah, 7, yeah.
On its server?
No,
the way
it's going to work, basically, everyone is gonna start to build a map, like builds first 10 seconds, for example. I don't know how much it's exactly gonna be.
Then
we're gonna hand it to someone else. And then it goes, basically, until we have 7 maps, and every single participant build one part of it.
I really wonder, do I want to build something good, or...
I'm not sure.
I mean, you can
try to build something good. Like, it would be cool if the maps have, like, variety, you know? Because I'm pretty sure what most others are gonna build is not gonna be good. I mean, it's not called the Trackmania Trash Night for no reason, so... Let's see what I will build. Surely I will not just put a snow car gate and then build something with that.
No.
I mean, I'm at least gonna do that once, I can promise you that much.
Do we just build like 10 seconds then, or...?
I'm not sure exactly how much it's gonna be, but probably a bit less actually, right? If it's like, otherwise the maps would be 1:10 long.
Yeah, if it's,
too much.
I wonder,
like, 5 seconds, I think. I need to check in our... Maybe you can check later, because we're not live yet in our group there. I saw there were 20 new messages. In case you were out at some point. Yeah, I also didn't see them yet. I didn't read them.
I mean, I saw the messages in the time that you were streaming, obviously. So.
Ach so, yeah.
But that's nothing new about that.
Okay. I mean, with the mod and everything, I prepared. We're also gonna have some special items that we will use. Because the entire thing will be sponsored by Philips OneBlade, of course. So we're gonna be having some fun with the OneBlades on the map, I can tell you that much. There is maybe the one or other custom moving block that will be used.
Yeah. I've seen those as well.
Yeah, hello. Fucking grass transition, man. Really mad. Hilux is usually streaming Counter-Strike a lot, but he also plays like other stuff, and he originally started gaming with Trackmania actually. Like before he started his Counter-Strike career, which made him like famous, you know, he actually played Trackmania, like competitively even, like 15 years ago or even longer. Like Trackmania Nations ESWC basically back in the days. So he always still has the connection to Trackmania, of course, also because he has done a lot of things with Big together. Yeah, might be out.
Fantastic.
Surely not. Yeah, we're in, guys. Not out yet. Jeepers. 48th, yeah. Crashing not allowed, I can tell you that much. Yeah, he's pretty good in CS. Like, I mean, he's still a creator, not pro player level, of course, but he's really good, too.
You cannot, if I win in your cup, you then play MSF with me?
No.
Ah, come on.
Marius, I'm not
gonna play MSF.
You're already getting prize money.
Yes. He wants prize money even more? Crazy.
I would rather have Granati playing MSF with me than prize money.
That's crazy as well. Yeah. That was Omega blind in camp 3. That was super scary.
Oh.
Jesus Christ, I'm not gonna survive long on this map.
Before I'm out with one small touch.
Surely not.
What do you mean I'm lost?
Yeah. I was looking for your name and I couldn't find you because I was looking for a red tag.
Yeah,
it's so weird.
Yeah, okay, I was like fifth and I was like, yeah, okay, let's push a little bit. I touch and I'm out.
Yeah.
Okay.
The Kanadi just said, don't
thank
make
you for
mistakes.
The 6-month reset, Romulus for the 2-month reset, thank you. Yeah, you cannot, yeah. Lars and Lars, yeah. Haha, never heard of one.
Thing is, with this map, I am not that sad, though.
Like, At least you can check the group now if there's some new infos.
Did you already do that Trackmate loss? I have to do that after Kappa. I only know from the United.
Today?
Yeah, I only know from the United Discord. They said it was very difficult, or some of them at least.
Yeah, it was tough. I agree as well.
I got completely kind of not scammed, but like I got on the wrong track from one thing that I found.
I was same for me.
Yeah, like maybe I found a team, like, the thing is, like, and yeah, I didn't know that that player was ever in that team.
Yeah,
and
same.
Like specifically, I would have said that one team he definitely wasn't in. So
yeah, but it was also a bamboozle because of like one other thing, if you know what I mean. Without spoiling it.
Yeah.
Could like something didn't really fit towards that team.
Yeah, true.
So yeah, it was a bit of a. I think I needed 11 attempts without cheating.
Oh wait, I also have 11 attempts.
So I was still somewhat happy with that, but it also took me a little bit. That was actually a good one. Like it was tricky, but.
Ach, tricky is the answer.
Yeah. Sorry for spoiling.
Na toll.
Good to remember tricky though.
Yeah. Yeah, like the thing is barely any, like I feel like it's always some non-French keyboard player that is like it's I feel like almost every day it's like super annoying.
Yeah. I
always
know
think like oh yeah maybe it's one of yeah same. And I always think like yeah maybe it's one of these Frenchies who plays like Cedar Teacup or so, but no, never.
Yeah, I don't know if that's really the great thing though to do, to wait until, like, to wait a whole day and then have 15 minutes time to solve it. I don't know.
Yeah, it would just be better if the new one would come out at 19.
I mean, I can give that feedback to...
19:30 or whatever.
I can give that feedback to him, maybe.
That would be cooler, because at 20 you can never, like, really do it. Like, either I have to wait until I end my stream, because I want to end right after Kappa, or there's a cup starting at that time. Or something, you know, like nobody can ever like, I mean, okay, people can do it at 20, but it's like a bit of an awkward time. Down out, alarm.
I mean, it's just bad for streamers, for others it's okay, but just streamers,
yeah, for streamers, yeah, but also others, like there's also many other people playing cups and stuff, you know, like I don't know. What in the Ilkon tank is this? People hating on such maps like this is why we can't have nice things anymore.
Surely Aircon is serious when he's saying that. Aircon type 1 if that was serious.
That was like, I don't know, kind of a Kumbaya text. Nah, I'm just happy that it's better than yesterday. Because yesterday's map, like, was so bad and then I also didn't get Div 1. That didn't really help. But I would have also hated it in the Wonder War. Boah, Massa on first, eh? Yesterday's map issue, first of all, very basic, like just normal dirt, but very unflowy. Two bad gear changes, then one part, like one long turn where you could Giga inside grip on a black beam, but very awkward. Which is also something mappers usually avoid, like, I don't know. Someone also said in my chat earlier that the mapper himself said he has no idea why this is track of the day. Which is absolute fiesta of a pick. Isn't Adeo actually still doing the Twitter posts, guys, with the track of the days? Because I haven't seen any of them in a long time. I wonder what they said to that, because usually they say like, oh yeah, nice flowy dirt map or something.
Yeah, yeah,
if they said it to that, that's the proof that this map was not tested by anyone. Because if you are somewhat of a good player, you hit. Yeah. Well done. But in Adeo, why not testing maps anymore? Like, what the fuck? Because one attempt, and you notice the map is not good. Yeah, I don't know.
I just noticed such a stupid thing. So Virtua is apparently doing some kind of sponsor with Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Ja.
Which is abbreviated TMNT. And we are doing track. And we are doing Trackmania Trash Night, which is TMTN. So, TMTN versus TMNT.
I first thought Trackmania nice time or something.
Okay. Imagine you open the stream today after work, you just wanna watch some Trackmania content, and everyone who streams is doing some sponsored stuff. At least it's still Trackmania related sponsored stuff, guys.
Yeah, and there's 500 euro prize money and yes. Good mapping.
Mm-hmm. And 6 good looking players.
Wow, we're 7. So you just caught out one person?
Yep.
Who was it?
But I'm not gonna tell who it is. That's gonna be a secret forever.
But with yesterday's map, there's one more
funny thing. Look at this route, man.
I earlier opened it to get to quickly top 100. And there was a moment where I finished the track. And after I finished and the next round started, I was suddenly in camera 2. And I was not able to change the camera. Then I finished the Cam 2 run, went into the finish, and next one started with Cam 1 again, and I could change freely again my cameras. I wonder if there was some media tracker block behind the finish, or how else could that happen? Like, never seen that, I think.
Sounds a bit confusing. Also, yes guys, I can let you know later when the tournament will start in English. Paying for one English sentence, I will not get kicked. I can also like talk a little bit of English in theory, but yeah, it doesn't really make a lot of sense.
I guess we stay in voice chat while we're talking, I guess.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I mean, so I can quickly mute and say something in English, but like, yeah. We will see. Okay, top 19 guys, new prime out! Exclamation mark, new prime into the chat. Also guys, have you guys seen the new sub alerts? Huh?
Probably I should also make a command with that.
Yeah.
Yeah, the new prime guy apparently would play the seasonal. What exactly will Lars actually analyze?
Big matches.
Cover the day performances.
Yes.
Strong cut performances. Yeah.
But no, but he's gonna watch like other teams and if we're doing some wrong lines and stuff like that.
For esport, basically, what Armor did, but like actually. Now in the right position, like it's not a coach, it's more analyst what you're doing.
Yeah,
so you're analyzing the other teams, analyzing what they are doing.
But they're also building the training test maps.
Yeah,
that as well.
I mean, I should be good at that. I should be better at that.
Yeah, but no, like coaching. Like if let's say there's a LAN, it's not like Lars is gonna stand behind us. It's gonna be like, oh my god, let's go, guys, you can do this. It's more like
a
man in the chair in the back. You know?
Yeah. The man in the chair.
Yeah, kinda.
But will you then go to Berlin or not?
I don't know.
Depends. Sometimes probably yes, but like for now, no, I guess. Like, I mean, it depends. Like, yeah.
Cheerleader, Lars.
Cheerleader, yeah, basically. I have no idea, Link. As soon as we're done.
If anything, then use the correct one.
I have no idea how long it will exactly take. Wasn't there some schedule posted somewhere? Roughly, Lars? Like,
for what?
For the trash night. How long stuff is gonna take roughly, because I don't know how much mapping time we have.
I would guess like 2 hours or something. I don't know. I don't think that was
So it is gonna take a little bit, of course, with the mapping. I would roughly say around 10, maybe a little bit earlier. It's hard to tell. And also guys, of course, 6 streamers are streaming with their own viewers and there's only gonna be one server with 100 slots. So if you wanna join, you gotta be hella fucking quick. Masa out, 07. Are cats allowed in the big selector map? I guess they are allowed as I didn't find anywhere there. Yes, they are allowed. Like, the map is not gonna be updated anymore, Hill. That's actually also a good point. Like, if you guys are interested in hunting the big selector map still, you still have time until the 25th of November. So 6 more days, and there's also a 500 euro prize pool for those maps. So you can still hunt the map if you want, you can find it in the big club. And yeah, if you're interested in hunting and winning some money, that's a very good opportunity, because not many are actually cooking on that map. There's a few people who have been grinding it, of course the big selector talents, and then basically only one or other Frenchie from what I've seen, and some others as well, but definitely still have a chance, even if you haven't started yet, so go check it out if you're interested. Shit, where am I going? Hey, top 10, woo! Ah, the new sub patches are looking good, guys. I like it. It's kind of cool how you have like the... how it's like a fade effect. So you have like a lot of like yellow, but then also orange, red-ish stuff. Kinda, it looks kind of nice. It looks kind of harmonic. Which one do you have?
Wait, I'm 24 months. Nice.
Not bad, then you have the 2-year one. And also tier 2 and tier 3 subs have new badges. Any tier 2 sub or tier 3 who can showcase? I cannot look at chat, I cannot see. I have to focus on the round real quick. Yeah, there is Sonwell. So basically, if you sub on tier 2 now, you have like one hand on the steering wheel, kind of like cruising. And if you sub on tier 3, you have two hands on the steering wheel. Kind of nice, I think. Yeah, tier 3 has two hands and tier 2 has one hand. Yeah, you also have it, Lord Ains. It's just hard. It's just barely even visible because it's like gray on gray. Because you are tier, you are 2-month resub. On 3 months, you will get a new badge, and then also the hands are more visible if you sub on tier 2 again, or tier 3 even. But it looks pretty cool in my opinion. Definitely a bit of an upgrade. And I added sub badges for literally the next... up until 10 years. So we are safe for the next 6.
Yeah, okay.
Every hour, yeah, I basically added all the slots that you... Yeah, yeah, 10 is the maximum, and then the next slot is unlocked in 2030. So in 5 or 6 years you can do the next one then. It's kinda funny. So yeah, you every half a year basically, like starting from year one, every half a year there is a new badge. So it's like 1 month, then 2 months, then 3, 6 months, 9 months, then 1 year, and then 1.5 years, 2 years. And every single month or stage has a slightly different one. Even though some are a bit too similar, I kinda messed up there a little bit, but yeah. Overall, you see the difference.
Okay, I drew the trick maiden now. My third attempt, I got the country.
Fuck.
Should make things easier.
Well, country I didn't get.
Yeah, me neither. Yeah, I only have until 3 years for sub badges.
I mean, it's also enough, but I only had until one, and you know, I have some people who are soon about to resub on 4 years, so, yeah. It was about time that I had something.
I have one that is at over, almost at 5 years now, I think.
That's interesting,
because... 4 years.
When did you start actively streaming now? Like 2 years ago? 2.5?
I mean...
If even? I mean, I know you streamed before, but not regular, you know?
Proper... When was it? Well, it was, I think, 2 years ago, like proper streaming again.
No. And before, I remember you mostly streamed like when we were, for example, doing Ice Rise and stuff like this.
Yeah, it was beginning of 2022. So, yeah, I mean...
I bet you also wish that you would have started earlier.
Yeah.
Going active.
I mean,
same for me.
Enough, maybe at the time. Like, I also started at one point. And it was just, you know, I had decent viewers there, but then I just stopped and then was slow again because I only streamed like once a week or something, 1 hour.
Bonker. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Fair. Yeah, you need to be like, especially when you wanna like get more popular, you need to be like very active. Otherwise, you're not gonna grow. Yeah, I would have also started streaming early. Like, I would have, like, I started streaming like 4 years ago, or like 3 years and 10 months, basically beginning of 2021. I would have also started earlier, like at least like a year before or so. But I never had good enough internet, actually. This was literally my only hurdle for a long while.
Yeah, I also didn't have good enough internet. And I remember I was streaming with 800 bitrate.
800?
800, yes.
Oh, what in the...
Not 8,800.
Yeah, that's...
At like 480p or something. Because I had one Mbit upload, you know, for the longest time.
I guess I could have streamed at that as well, but I didn't want to.
Yeah, for me the issue was always that I was...
My was always kind of unstable.
For me it was always the issue that I had a limit, a monthly limit, when I was in the student homes there. Actually very good upload speed, but limited for the month. And the limit was so low, like with two streams I would have overshoot it.
Yeah, okay, yeah, limited is of course a bit bad for upload.
It started with 20 gigabytes for a whole month. Download and upload. The whole traffic. I mean 0.6 gigabytes per day.
No. Not that much, to be honest.
No.
Yeah, depending on what you wanna do, of course.
Let's say, bar crash. Interesting final.
Yeah. Also, a lot of waffling, considering we are now in the final of Cup of the Day. El Clasico, ladies and gentlemen. Scrapster versus Nyko. After KKM. We're going in. I don't know. Like, this map is like the type of map where Scrappy just does like a 0.50 flat now or some shit like that. So, that could be difficult. But let's see. Suck! Wait, I'm the one doing the Scrappy. Yeah, hello, I drove PB. GG! Yeah, what? That was such a random cup up win. I like, what the fuck? We were waffling all the time. Suddenly it was like top 5. I was like, yeah, okay. And then against Scrappy, and we're pulling the Scrappy against Scrappy. Holy moly, but that was a clean run, to be honest. Like, there was only that one downhill left drift in the ending. Wasn't that great, but other than that, very clean, to be honest. Nice. Didn't expect to win this one, to be honest. Nice, okay, so we can go with even more motivation into the Trackmania Trash Night now. Holy moly, I am hyped. But before that, let's maybe compare the time that I just did against the current records. And then, it is soon time to switch to German guys.
0.89 winning time.
Oh, it's such a good start, what the hell?
Yeah,
okay, that was really good.
10th ahead immediately.
Yeah. Yeah, I know, I just compared against the records, and I was like also 0.10 out of them.
Also, I don't know how you survived that drift, you went so wide there.
Which one? This one here?
The compared to Scrappy.
Yeah, this one here was really bad. Yeah, this one was bad. I also lost here to others. I noticed that.
Yeah,
but then my last grass transition was also good again,
yeah.
Luckily. Interesting. Good run though.